Jamie Green is now with me. Yesterday, the qualifying didn't go all that smoothly for you, starting in P7. Were you hoping for a better position?
Yeah, of course we were. I mean, as a team, I think we struggled. Not what we were aiming for, obviously, to be... I was the top Mercedes in seventh place, and we're capable of better than that, and we always aim for the top. So it's obviously frustrating, but you know, today's another day, and hopefully we can be stronger over the long distance and fight our way to the top.
You were very strong at the Nürburgring. You won. Is that a motivation to hopefully do really well in the race today as well? And also looking at the championship, I mean, Gary Paffett is right ahead of you, and of course it's also important now to catch up. Is that what you've got in the back of your head already?
No, to be honest, I'm trying to take every race as a separate event and just perform to the best of my ability every time I get in the car. So try and work on the car and get the best out of it. So you know, this is the same as any other race weekend, and that's the same target. So obviously it's nice to win. It was great to win at Nürburgring. That doesn't bring any guarantees for the next race. It's a fresh start. Every day you get in the car, anything's possible, and you have to have an open mind. So from my point of view, I'm just focused on now, not worrying about the last race or the next race. And yeah, we'll see what we can do with that.
Now it was a very, very long summer break, and I saw you at the Hockenheimring at Formula One. I guess that is still a dream for you to one day drive in the Formula One. And also, apart from that, what else did you do in the summer break?
Yeah, obviously I was at Hockenheim. It's good to be involved with Mercedes. We had a lot of guests there, and we had a good event on the Saturday evening, which you were hosting. So it's always good to see the team together. And otherwise, we had a test in Magny-Cours. We had a two-day test there in DTM. And then I had some time at home. We had also had a summer party for the HWA employees. So I visited the guys there to see the families of everybody. And then hopefully the wives understand why we all work so hard and why all the mechanics are in the factory for so long, trying to achieve success on the racetrack. So it was good to go and see those guys at the HWA headquarters. And then I had a week and a half on my own with my family, where I could rest and train and get ready for now.
And how are you going to do the race today? Speaking of achieving success, how well is the race going to go, do you think?
I don't know. I mean, I've won races from P7 in the past, so that's not out of the question. It won't be easy. It never is easy, and from seventh, it doesn't help. So we'll just try and make a good start, and hopefully the guys have improved the car a little bit, and then everything can be achieved.
All right. Thank you so much,